The Holy Word of God, the Book of Romans, chapter 8, verse 34. Who then is the one that condemns? No one. Christ Jesus, who died, more than that, who was raised to life, is at the right hand of God and is also interceding for us.